about amphibious landing. The calm before the tropical storm. And from what I hear, Mr. Rubio's mood these days, the storm is very tropical indeed. I'm starting to think our host has unresolved anger issues. Why don't we give him some more, huh? Now pay attention. You will reach land soon. GPS tracker confirmed. I have your position. I will also access compound CCTV once you are inside. Some advice. When dealing with paranoid drug lord, expect CCTV everywhere.
Side saddle, huh, Captain?
You know, I think Mr. Rubio is best thing that ever happened to us. And we are worst thing ever happened to him, huh? By the way, you will always have room in your bag for main objective. I have crafted special compartment for us. It pays to be selective with your looting. If it is too heavy, it will slow you down, perhaps too much. Americans with your self-sufficiency, infiltrating private islands on your own. In Russia, we bring friends, and our friends bring bags. More bags, more money in bags. Perhaps next time, yes? Expensive taste, no matter how many times he is robbed. In Russia, we call such men ATM. Maintenance! In my hometown. It was there I first decided to join the Navy. Perhaps it will have the same effect on you. We will see. Off you go. Sucked into a turbine. Ah, I knew you'd be fine. How likely is it I have two operations in the same way, huh? Now, we look for the vault. Maybe start in the central building.
With that!
Be careful in this area. Mr. Rubio's personal bodyguards, they know their soldiers, and they will know you are not one of them, no matter what uniform you are wearing.
No sé, pero anda por aquí. Pregúntenle.
Experience, you can also find the key. Scanner here. Up procedure with the two. Cycle through the fragments and match them up to the target print.
Mr. Rubio is getting back in his helicopter. Watch out!